when Torgan Hazard beat the keeper diving to his right. Shortly afterwards, Suleimani free kick was headed in by Vinicic. But just before half-time, as you no doubt saw a few seconds ago, Stindl's through ball let Hazard make it 2-1 to Borussia Mönchengladbach. We can continue to enjoy the half-time highlights as they have been at the home of FC Grenchen. And we'll leave you for the moment with the half-time scoreline of Young Boys 1, Borussia Mönchengladbach 2.